Turn it up. Chairman, I'd like to introduce the 2018-2019 Supervisor President, Mr. Hayes.
It's the kid that got all the awards, the scholarships.
He was the National Honor Society Co-President, a member of the Red Sox Family Club. Raphael also served as the Southern Association of Student Councils Co-President. Both his freshman and sophomore years, he served as a class president. Raphael was a four-time varsity wrestling letterman before region in his weight class, and was a three-time letterman on the track team. Raphael will be attending the University of South Carolina in the fall to pursue a degree in exercise science and a minor in business. Raphael, veteran of the Trout, is an active member in his community. Raphael.
Transition from being the future to becoming the now.
With high school on the way, we have endless potential plans to tremendously impact the world around us. Each and every one of us has immense talent in some way, shape, or form. We all have unique skills and attributes that define us and allow us to achieve amazing feats. Whether we're artistic, athletic, intelligent, good at fighting, good at lying, good at dancing or acting, you can do something with your talents. You just have to have the skills to pursue your ambitions. Don't waste your potential. Don't give up with
it. This is adversity.
You're worried about my bullhorn?
Know what you love, pursue, and have no regrets. Because when we aim for the stars, life just hit the moon. As this critical chapter of our lives comes to a resolution, we can reminisce on the good memories we have had in high school. Because believe it or not, we are going to miss this year. We will miss our friends. We will miss our teachers. We will miss the fitness band pacer test. But we most certainly will miss the walking talkers from the cafeteria. I want to say thank you to all of my friends, family, teammates, and teachers for making high school an amazing experience for me. It is truly an honor to graduate as a K-Maker alongside my fellow classmates, the class of 2019. Congratulations, everybody. And the wise words of the K-May student news and last year's salutatorian, have a great K-May day.
A swarm of students pushing past one another in order to reach their next class.
The sound of pages turning and pencils scratching as students bubble in answers for an exam. The low hum of friends conversing over lunch, an assortment of styrofoam trays and lunch bags by their side. Through the past 4 years, we have switched classes, met friends, lost friends, changed our aspirations, and yet every day is still bell, work, ring, repeat. The world beckons, and each day brings with it something unexpected. Leaving is difficult. The world is vast and unexplainable, with each step further from our door, unsteady. We long to retreat back to home, to normality. But the fact is that bell, work, ring, repeat isn't our normal anymore. So we must venture out. The way is unclear and foggy. Temptations grasp at our sleeves and obstacles shackle our shoes, weighing us down and making us question the path. However, despite the obstacles and temptations, the path is sure and unchanging. Our future is inevitable. We are going to face many decisions along the way. As we strive for power, it will threaten to corrupt our minds, and we must fight to gain status without giving up our power. Our greed will try to dominate our thoughts, and yet we must try to gain status and wealth and still remain humble and generous. Our own selfish desires will attempt to silence God's voice and cloud our direction, yet we must continue to remain fixed with the kingdom rather than bogged down by the flesh. We must find the balance and stay the path. Long gone are the days of bell and work. Now we must find a new path. Which one to weather? The choice is yours. Thank you.
Thank you, Ashley. Seniors, it is truly an honor to be on this stage this evening to bring you the class of 2019. This class has done three remarkable things this year. These programs have excelled. They have earned all county, all region, all state recognition in orchestra, chorus, band. Our program chorale was named state champions at the Palmetto State Choral Championships. And not to be outdone, our ladies honors choir repeated as treble choral state champions as well. Penn-based JROTC unit earned the distinguished unit with merit. Our robotics team, Whitewood Drive 3490, made an outstanding showing in Knoxville, Tennessee. Student Council hosted Southern, which pulled in 800 students from 15 states. But I saved a very special recognition for this moment. I must say something about 14 seniors who have enlisted in the military and will have the distinction of serving this great nation. At this time, may those 14 seniors please stand to be recognized. We have 12 athletes taking their talents to the college level. They have earned $434,000 in scholarships. Thank you to our athletes. Now I'll say the best for last, academics. Listen closely as I go through these totals for scholarships earned by the class of 2019. The Palmetto Valley Fellowship Scholarships, $700,800. The Life Scholarships, $2,040,000.
Wow.
The Hope Scholarship, $560,000. Non-Lottery Scholarships, $8,080,144. Now, in this total, this class has earned $11,340,944. My friend, is
some hard work put into a great group of young people. Now all these accomplishments and recognitions earned by this class would not have been possible without thanking a few people. Moms, dads, grandparents, step-parents, guardians, family and friends, we thank you and love you for the support you have given this class of 2019. On behalf of the class of 2019, I would like to thank my assistant principals, guidance counselors, teachers, and staff for going that extra mile for our students and making Cobra Nation such a special place to be. Teachers, counselors, and staff, please stand at this time to be recognized. Now, seniors, it is your time. I wish you the best of luck. 13 long years have gone by to get you to this point. You entered Cane Bay to learn, but you're leaving Cane Bay as a somebody. Be proud of who you are, and remember, you will forever be part of Cobra Nation. Thank you. At this time, if I could have Mr. Dion Jackson, Operations Administration, to certify the diplomas. Mr. Jackson.
For the class of 2019, please rise.
Berkeley
Oduba Wele Stephanie Mazigwe. Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Kelsey Anna Tyson. South Carolina Academic Honor Graduate and Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Carter Thomas Hinkle. Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Michaela Dawn Stitt. Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Kiera Malika Williams. Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Micah Gilante Stack. Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Marcus Alexander X. Sylvia Morgan Jones. South Carolina Academic Honor Graduate, Justin Joshua McMillan. South Carolina Academic Honor Graduate and Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Rebecca Jean Dawson. Logan Anthony Hootmacher. South Carolina Academic Honor Graduate and Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Warner Lee Westbury. Olivia Taylor Workman. Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Ella Nicole Rock. Jaden Christopher Allen. Zion Benet Alston. Lucas Hines Altamir. Jonathan Cruz Amato. Artemio Luis Cue Anastasio Jr. Bethany Alyssa Anderson. Nicole Brian Anderson. Michaela Ray Anos. Fatima Alana Hernandez. Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Chanel Regina Atham. Caitlin Renee Barrett. Robert Stephen Barrett III. Ava Jean Barrows, Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Ava Jean Barrows. Jake Ryan Martin. Lillianne Michelle Beach. Kobe Ryan David Beck. Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Natasha Marie Bell. Brent Matthew Vince. Leanna Chantrice Benson. Elijah Ali Bay. Eric Allen Benima Jr. Emily Denise Bishop. Regina Lynn DeSomers. Destiny Lee Black. Zoe Elizabeth. Erica Delise Blue.
Kaylin's really good friend right there, Tara.
Tara Ashley Bonner.
Woo!
Zakaria Michael Holden. Darian Alexander Bowers. Michael Antonio Bradley Jr. J. Jacob Glenn Michael Gray. Caleb Garrett Bremer. Olivia Katora Britt. Andrew Bromley. Daniel Lewis Brogdon. Jonathan Wade Brophy.
400 and what?
Chase Nelson Brown.
Daughter.
Trevor Allen Dangerfield.
Yeah.
Kendall Paige Doty. Joanna Alexandra Gomez Galeas. Nicholas Eugenio Gonzalez Jr. Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Ariana Jalia Goodman. Berkeley County Honor Graduate, Lanae Elizabeth Moran. Kayla Elise Green. Morgan Victoria Green. Simone Chanel Green.
Thank you.
Sierra and Lane McNeil.
Yeah.
Angela Rodriguez. Robert Maxwell Rollins. Jordan Lennis Rory. Jalen Naja Leo Ross. Sierra Nicole Ross. Sakari Leo Ross.
Thank you. Thank you. stand on the threshold of our next great adventure. The turning of the tassel marks our transition from child to adult, our movement from the past to the future, and our determination to destroy our dreams. Fellow classmates, I invite you now to turn your tassels to the left